You're in the video and it's already in slow-mo.